still to feel the flow of things.
There you are. Listen, I found the documents that should pierce to the very heart of the problem. They are being held by one of Cerberus's top revenants. They have to be very important. I'll get straight to the problem. The owner has joined the Lost and won't let them go. I have to see what's in those documents. Would you be willing to retrieve them? Here, this is a map that leads to the depths he wanders. I entrust it to you.
Greetings. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if...
Got new weapons of it. Make sure you've got every. got something to sell? Make sure you've got... What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to transform? Make sure you've got everything. If you want to... What do you want to upgrade? Make sure you've got everything. Want to talk weapon? Which weapon do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to transform? make sure you've got everything before you go out. Which blood veil do you want to transform? Make sure you've got every. If you. Which weapon do you want to transform? Make sure you've got everything before you go out.
I want to help my friends.
Can you give me a hand with that?
Ah, I've been looking for this. You really saved me some trouble. Thanks. I can use this. Make sure you're ready for whatever.
You have returned. Such a striking the world out. I know a good spot for. What an odd looking figurine. But its face looks pleasant. Did people once ride these creatures on their journeys in the world outside? I would like to try riding one someday. Things like this. That is a wonderful smell. However, It's too big to fit in my mouth all at once. But biting into it makes it fall apart. Eating can be a very daunting task, don't you think? You have my deepest thanks. So tiny. Everyone's will thank you. Was I of any assistance?
Greetings. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if you need any.
How do you like exploring with me? returned. Such a strike of the world. I know it. Did you find something? Was I of any assistance?
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? What do you want to upgrade? Make sure you've got everything before you go out. If you want to... Which blood veil do you want to transform? Make sure you've got it. Buying something? something to sell? Make sure you've got everything before you go out.
You have a... Was I of any... I still have the Relic of the Throat, the first one I received, but Mido took all the others. I'll join you in the search when I can. We have to get them back.
We'll take care of this, one problem at a time. The fighting will get...
Don't look at me like that. This is about Miguel, don't worry about me. I knew one day I'd have to face one of my own companions who joined the Lost. I was... ready for it.
Make sure you're ready.
A lot more about our world. This makes me feel... You can't look a gift horse in the mouth. Look, a gift. You see what you want. I've really got to get stronger now.
Weapon, do you want to transform? make sure you've got everything before...
I feel like the Lost here have been behaving strange lately. This is all we've got for available routes. Don't let the Lost make a meal out of you.
You have returned.
She has her blood beads. She couldn't have gotten far. Keep searching!
Should we really be doing this?
What else can we do? It's the only way we can get any blood beads.
Okay, let's get out of here while we can. This... is the last of the blood beads we worked so hard for. All of the blood springs around here have run dry. I couldn't get so much as a single bead from them. I'll need to do something soon.
I'm really sorry to make you do all the scary stuff, Mia. I wish I could help you fight.
Come on, Nicola. Stop worrying about things like that, alright? As long as you're safe, I'm happy to take care of everything else. Please, I know it's a lot to ask, but could you spare some blood beads? We don't have much time left.
I can see that loss is starting to set in. You really think you can fight in that condition?
Well, I won't know unless I try, right?
Come with me. I know a place where there are blood beads.
Most of the blood springs were already dry by the time I became a Revenant. Blood beads were difficult to come by, even in the best of circumstances. It was all we could do to survive. That was when we met Carmilla. We soon saw it wasn't us she was helping. She squeezed everything she could from us. In this world, you can never trust a stranger. That's what she taught me.
You have returned.
This is my home. I'm the only one who lives here now. So make yourselves comfortable.
Thank you.
You can call me Carmilla. And just remember, you're going to be working for me from now on. With that in mind, you're skilled at separating others from their blood beads, correct?
You helped us even though you knew?
I helped you because it was practical for me. So long as I have you two around, I won't need to risk my own neck. Why else did you think I would bother taking you in?
Have you always lived alone, Carmilla?
The past really doesn't matter, does it? You've got bigger things to worry about, like the laundry.
I'm sorry. I'm doing it.
Did everyone run away from you for being so selfish?
Being nice doesn't do you any favors. When it comes down to it, everyone looks out for number one. You would do well to remember that.
We're in trouble. The Lost are swarming out there. Huh? Where's Carmilla?
I saw her leave a little while ago. She must have caught wind of them and took off.
We need to run, Nicola. Get the blood beads from storage. But those belong to Carmilla.
You remember what she said. Being nice doesn't do you any favors.
Now hurry up, Nicola.
Began. From that moment onward, we lived our lives completely on our own, without any help from others. There was a part of me that wanted to trust Carmilla. She was cold and standoffish, but that didn't mean she was a bad person. I thought maybe she was just awkward with people. But I was wrong. In this world, you can only rely on your own strength. No one out there is going to save you. I learned that lesson all too well. That's why meeting you guys was such a big shock for me. You were willing to reach out to me, a complete stranger, like it was no big deal. Spending time with all of you made me realize something. It's true that being nice might not do you any favors in the end. But that's what you need to do if you want to live a fulfilling life. But when I think of it, the reason that we lived the way we did before we met you was because of everything that happened back then with Carmilla. But you know, after she took off, I never did see her again. I wonder what ended up happening to her.
You have returned.
My life, everything that I had or held dear, all vanished instantly in the great collapse. I wandered aimlessly for days, searching for my family. With so much else occupying my mind, it took a long time for me to discover that I was no longer human. Where are we?
This is our new home. There must be a reason for why we've returned as Revenants. We've all lost everything. But now we can build new lives and live for everyone who didn't make it.
Yeah, you're right. Sitting here and rotting away won't change anything. Let's do it. Reason to live in this terrible new world. So I thought. One after another, my friends fell,
joining the ranks of the Lost and leaving me once again with nothing. After that, I didn't venture out anymore. And once our stock of blood beads was finally diminished, I thought it was as good a time as any for my story to come to an end. That is, until the moment I arrived in this place and met those two kids.
No idea what Carmilla went through. I figured she was like that because she was a revenant. I didn't even consider her own experiences, or how they may have shaped her. Maybe we could have come to understand each other, if we'd had the chance. Yeah. I would like to try to find her. I mean, assuming that she's still alive, that is. There may be more of her memories out there. If you happen to come across any, I'd appreciate it if you'd show them to me. I really do want to know more about Carmilla. You have returned.
Well, wow, Carmilla, it's certainly been a while. I thought you might have gone off and joined the Lost.
I thought the same of you. I guess we're both resilient.
Did you find a boyfriend or something? You look livelier than usual.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm just babysitting for a while. Enough chit-chat. Hand over the goods.
Fine. Here you are. That's everything. And I don't take refunds, all right?
That Coco. So that's what that no refunds business was about. She gave me a lot more than our original deal. That girl's getting too soft for her own good. Thanks.
Carmilla. Her tongue was sharp, but she was nice deep down. I haven't seen her since then. I hope she's still out there, being her same old resilient self. Well, I guess none of my memories are floating around out there, huh? I had a son. I was hoping you'd find memories related to him. Well, anyway, it was a long time ago, and the story's really not all that interesting. But if you do find something, please let me know.
You have returned.
Mia and Nicola. When those two crossed my path, I finally understood the reason why I had been reborn. It was destiny that brought us together. I would guide those two young souls into the future. It was my mission. I believed that. There was something about them that reminded me of my own children, the ones I'd lost in the Great Collapse. I took all of the blood beads Mia had gathered and placed them in storage. I figured those two might need them in case of an emergency. To survive in this world, you have to be able to live using your own strength. That's why I have to be cold. To teach them not to rely on others, to be able to do everything themselves. I wish I could talk to them more, tell them more, but... never mind. It isn't important. If I can help them grow stronger, then... There's no need to worry, you two. I won't allow the loss to get one step closer to you. Once I'd planned to give myself to them willingly. Now... I'm just grateful for the opportunity to trade my life for yours. Thank you both, Mia, Nicola, for giving me one last chance to live like a human being. The time we spent together was short, but I enjoyed it. Take care.
Us behind. She sacrificed herself so that we could get away. Yet I thought nothing but awful things about her. I swore forever that I'd be the one in control of my life. I plan to stick around. I want to have a chance to pass along the same kindness that she showed me. I want to work together to open a door into a better world than the one we're in. I want to be even stronger. Thank you. Without you, something very important to me might have stayed lost in the past forever. Really, thank you.
You have returned. Was I of any assistance?
I feel like the Lost here. This is all we've got for available routes. It's unexplored territory from here on. Take care.
Let's make it another good day. Did you find something good? Lost nearby. Stay cautious. Over here. Something valuable inside. You have no choice. I was waiting for you. We may need something more. We can certainly use this. Please don't do anything you might regret. Something's near us. There. Take good care of that. Are you feeling all right? How do you like exploring with me? Heading there now. Lost nearby. Huh. something good? Something valuable. Finished it. We haven't been noticed. Sorry, I was looking at something. What's that? Thank you. Did you find something good? Heading there now. We have to choose one way or the other. Have no choice. Play my part well. This looks difficult. This. Do you see that down there?
Please forgive me, Davis.
Look at that. Be there soon. is that? Where do you think we can use this? We cannot see far in this place. Did you find something good? Relax for a while here. Enemy sighted. Valuable inside. Sorry, I was looking at something.
we try opening it? I sense dangerous lost around. I make good use of this. Finally awake again. Thank you. Let us steel ourselves and make good use of this. As long as you're still standing, I shall never give up. I was waiting for you.
Thank you.
waiting for you. Defeat is not the end. Do not be afraid. I make good use of this. You're finally awake again.
Yeah!
you feeling all right? As long as you're still standing, I shall never give up. I'll make good use of this.
There's more we can learn. Think back on our experiences.
Feeling all right? I was waiting for you.
Yeah! defeat is not the end. Do not be afraid. I'll make good use of this. You're finally awake again.
Thank you.
do you like exploring with me?
The purpose of a shelter? Collection and redistribution of blood beads to civilians. And protection of humans. True, security and government are needed to ensure the survival of people who cannot live on their own. I can see that they are not exploiting people entirely, but I cannot forgive the favoritism on display. Criticism is only the first step. I will gather the undefended revenants to create a community watch. Once we have an organization to defend the weak, then our revolution can begin.